Dear students of class 8, now I am going to make a line graph of the given equation. The equation is the given table. The given table is the given table represents the quantity and a corresponding cost of strawberries. This is the cost of strawberries, and these are the quantity of strawberries. Means 2 kgs strawberries cost rupees 300, 3 kgs 450, 5 kgs 750, 6 kgs 900, 8 kgs 1200. Now, if you see cost of 2 kgs is 300. Now, if you plot cost of 2 kgs, opposite to 2 kgs this one, 400, that is 300. This one 300. So this is opposite to 2 kg equal 300. This is 300. Opposite to, now opposite to 3 kg is 450. Cost is 450 opposite to 3 kg. So opposite to 3 kg is 450. This is 400 and 50 this one. Why 50 this one? Because 10 small square, if you see this one, 10 small square, if you see this one, 10 small square, then it looks like 10 small square. That's why 10 small square equal 100. So 5 small square will go 50. Now, this is 450, 400 up to here. 50 again, 5 small square. So this will be 450. This is 450. Now 755. Opposite to 5 is 750. 750 you go. 750. This is 5. 750 is 800. Less than 805. That is 800 is this one. So if 800 is this one, so 750 is this one. Between 700 and 800, 750 this one. This is 750. Now, another is opposite to 6 is 900. Opposite to 6 cost, matlab 6 kg cost 900. So 900, this is 900. Opposite to 6 kg is 900. This is 900. And opposite to 8 kg. Opposite to 8 kg is rupees 1200. Means cost of 8 kg is rupees 1200. Now you put 1200 opposite to 8. 1200 is this one. This is 1200. Now, this is 1200. Now, you can join it. You join with scale only. Opposite to 6, opposite to 5 is, opposite to 5, 5 is 750, correct. Opposite to 6 is 900, opposite to 6 is 900, so it will be 900, 900 will be, this is 1900, opposite to 6 is 900, this is 900, opposite to 6 is 900. So this is 900 and this one is 900. Now this is 2300. This is 2300. This point is 3450. This point is 5750. 5750. This point is 96900. This point is 8 1200. So this is the graph. This is the graph. Now you have to write scale. Scale 100 units equal 10 small square. So 10 small square equal 100 rupees 100. You can say rupees 100. Now this is the graph. So you can give here x, you can give here y. Now this you can give 0 0. So this is the graph.